Yeah, alrighty. Second time I got 7 points.
Alright.
Okay, all right. We're good. Also, I'll say it right now. Don't back out of the qualifier. Don't be a manic.
Yeah, do not back out of the qualifier.
Not be a manic. I'm sorry I have to bring it up like that.
Don't be a manic.
Oh, man.
Don't
Chevy, don't do it. You're sub-viper. You don't back out in the qualifier. Don't back out at all.
After a long period, you're going to only get like six or seven.
Don't back out unless we say to back out.
Yep. Yeah, do not back up.
Don't back out at all unless we say to back
out. Yeah, unless we tell you to back out if something happens, like if somebody lights out or something. But otherwise, do not back out at all. Yep.
Oh, we got a clusterfuck in the first hairpin.
Oh, God.
At the end of practice. Round 11.
Here
holy
we go.
Cow.
Round 11. Round 1 of the day today. Round 1 of
second
2.
Second double digit round.
Yep.
Second double header. And our second double digit round.
The first double header qualifying. Oh yeah!
Jesus! What a clusterfuck coming out of pit lane.
Round.
Is everybody coming out of pit lane? Oh, cool. Not cool.
I quit at Waymaster League for an awesome league.
You quit.
Thank you for saying that. he said he quit a dumbass league for an awesome league, which was this.
I've never seen how stupid that league is.
That's awesome, man.
Yeah, I only raced like 3 races.
Here we go, wow, 7 people, guys!
I'm hella better than they are, dude. I just don't even give a fuck about
them. Yeah, don't waste your time with shit you don't need to be.
Yeah, and as we have said before, you're gonna get like 6 laps here.
You're gonna have to go.
I'm glad I didn't stay fucking at Dover as one of the restarts, because even though I came in late in the season one day time, for some reason, I feel like I
should not
have been allowed in the chase
because
I came in so late.
It's alright, man. Technically, Dylan shouldn't have been allowed in the chase since he cheated at Richmond, but...
Well,
he did it, my boy. Kinda. He had somebody else drive the car. And he
not
didn't
me.
Tell us till after
not
Chicago.
At all.
Wait, when did he tell you?
They bursted it out in the ECRL chat. Like,
oh, really?
Literally, I wasn't. And the one time I decided to go to the dumbass chat, I go find, oh yeah, Malenko drove for me at Richmond. He'd finished 9th. I could have done better than that.
Damn.
That's because I got involved with
guys, who's ever drafting, beware.
Oh, yeah.
With that Vanessa for wrecking out of Oregon and the entire ring.
Also, Chevy, you're got this is one. This is one of those rounds where you jump.
Yep.
You're about
to push you. Jump.
Huh?
I'm gonna push you.
Oh Lord, not here.
Oh, through here we'll be fine. Like, cause we'll take it wide open.
You're a little loose here. That's just the track. Time lapse starting now.
No!
Clusterfuck!
God damn it!
Corner two, and I fucking hit the red wheel.
Oh, and that screws 2 of your guys' laps up. Holy crap!
Exactly! No, 3!
Yeah.
Now I'll come out, Manic and I.
I'm just fucking up.
The hell happened?
There's a lot of people.
Oh, yeah.
Me
yeah,
and the criminal are right now the 2 cleared of the group.
Yeah, Chevy, that's just the track.
Oh yeah, don't get on the inside of the ring.
Yeah, these are some of the roughest rumble strips you'll ever hit because they're actually pretty high up.
They are. From the inside to the out.
Yeah. But once you actually get a feel for the track, I think you'll...
Yep.
The track is fun. Once
it
you
is.
Get used to it.
It's pretty cool.
It took me a while though to get used to this. Yeah, that's just the way the track is, kinda. It's the colors.
They decided
to. I don't know.
Put it for the game.
Yeah. Well, I mean, don't. Oh, wait, no, it's different courses. Different courses have different color rumble strips. But this is the full course. Right? Doesn't the East course have blue rumble strips?
I think so.
The West course have red?
It might. Yeah. They combine some, and they transition a lot on some of the different layouts.
But there's two courses that are that have completely different colors.
I think so.
I think it's the right course that has blue rumble strips and the left course that has red rumble strips, and it's the West course. Because they look like horses, by the way.
Oh,
no, no. Barely touched the track.
Yeah, that's actually the...
I was taking that corner so great!
Yeah, Chevy, something about keeping is that you have to be exact just to nail a good lap.
Damn it!
And by the way... Yeah. He comes in my draft. Right. Oh, now to the inside. Okay, okay, okay.
I got a couple corners I need to work on, but they're so simple, I'm just...
Oh my god! I already wrecked once, which was at the end of the front stretch, began the front stretch to start that lap. And then I had to avoid Manic, and that which made me take the wrong line. I got in the grass, which spun me out. I'm gonna have another shit lap.
My bad.
Yeah, it's a long track.
And I mean, it's not your fault. I understand you're just trying to get used to the track. Damn it. I'm not mad. It is also just qualifying.
Oh, that
little
round, that circle
point. The right,
you gotta stay on the actual asphalt
in the
ring.
The
red part.
Yeah, you can't get below into the red.
I accidentally got too far down.
Yeah, don't get on that red. Some sandy asphalt in that corner.
Yeah, got that corner down.
Here
we go. I'm a shitty driver. I know that, but I'm trying to get down.
Now, man, you're pretty good on NASCAR. It's just different games. People are able to drive better, you know. It just...
Oh.
Oh, crap.
If the game is up their alley or not.
The first time I'll probably get is I meant to jump freaking badly. No, I landed the jump. I landed the jump badly. Was trying to angle the
just
jump.
Just get used to it.
Sorry. Oh my god.
I'm not really listening to anything, and I just hear, oh, a Bentley. Damn.
I heard a vacuum.
a vacuum.
Yep, the new Bentley's coming out. It's called a vacuum.
We have a new model of Bentley. You know what the fuck it is? It's sucking dick. Wow, D.D. Criminal is pushing
and struggling in
a bit. What the fuck, man? Why is
it
always coming
down? I need to
stop being
soft.
I'm having so many problems.
My problem is I'm getting too overconfident, way too
confident. Yeah, learn the track and you'll be fine here. And has anyone noticed about the full map that where Qualifier covers those two hairpins?
It does.
Yeah. It's like, it's I don't want you to see that shit.
I don't want you to see that, what's going on under there.
Lewis, I was trying to give you the
sorry about that.
That was it, like, moved their mic and it sounds like someone was gonna eat my ear.
Okay, oh god. Woo!
Well, that's good.
No!
For that happened.
Like,
oh crap, 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 crap. Oh, I'm in the grass, guys. Go. Okay.
I got clear track now.
I need some clear track. fucked up in the final corner.
Yeah, I see that.
I was looking at that corner on the map at that time.
Wow.
I'm just looking there and I see this blue triangle coming. Whoop!
Yeah, I fucked it up.
Oh my lord!
Oh, we're not gonna be on top of each other this time, Lewis.
Nope.
No, there's a part of the spiral where it happens. Where you're not sure who's on the map, you're not sure who's on which part of it.
Oh yeah.
Because we can me and Lewis end up crossing over. Crossed over from practice. The rain tires, you're gonna need them.
It just started raining at Mid-Ohio again, and everybody's
really?
Drinking. They're on slicks, and everybody
too. Oh my god, dude. Is it like fucking the 24-hour
like,
rover
thing? Everywhere, like the whole field except like the top five.
What, was it?
I see even Justin Marks just went off.
What, was it like Nürburgring? Do you remember the 24-hour race at Nürburgring?
Out of nowhere.
Where it just started raining hard in that one corner, they all just went off and died?
Yep. Pretty much, no, everybody just flew
off. Oh, is it literally the walking
flag? Yeah, 2004 Saline's, 200 at the Glen.
Yeah, everybody died. Yaley just killed his car.
Is it gonna be a red flag, you think?
No, everybody went to turn one, it started raining and they all
spun. Oh, they spun? Did they
roll
on track? Is there a caution?
Yeah, there's a caution now because I told you started downboarding, everybody was on slicks.
They have only three sets of rain tires, so it's gonna be a little
close.
Inca Bull killed the 13. The 18 of Owen like Kelly pitted right before the rain went out and it started raining.
I'm seeing some pictures feeling some other people's rain tires right now.
Sam Harness almost turned.
Hey, let's just say if Manic wasn't in one of those Xfinity cars, he'd probably do pretty well. Because remember when Manic went on full inners,
yes.
All the way at Daytona?
He
might be pretty
won,
well in an Xfinity car over there in Mid-Ohio right now.
Like, Jesus, it became a mess. Like, they all went down, you know, into the deep braking zone coming down the back stretch? Everybody locked it up and went straight on.
Oh my god.
Seriously?
Like everybody, like...
Yes, like they were an all big old pack and they all just went on.
Now, the way you're saying
it,
it's making me picture like
an
NR2003 fuck up. Like everybody's in a pack and they all go off the track in one turn.
Lewis, I saw you down below.
Yeah.
Are we at Kansas night?
Yes, sir. Kansas night.
Oh my god. Yes. Woohoo! Okay, it's Speedway!
Manic.
There we go! I can tell you the guy hitting the pit road, hitting the start-finish line right now. We're the only ones getting one more lap.
Yep.
Oh my god, I needed one more
lap!
Good thing I got a fast lap in.
I never got a fast lap in, I kept getting wrecked with Manic. And he's right in front of me right now too!
But Jesus, it was a mess.
Oh man.
Justin Marks flew off the track. He was a leader.
Alright, if that car that jumps to the start finish line is quick, they might be able to get
said
a
Justin
lap in,
Marks
but
just flew off the track.
Now everybody else.
Yes, I got third at the last minute. I got third. No, I was the person just going across the line third.
I'm on Malenko. The thing is, I have enough time to make it back around.
How did Manic set a faster lap than me? He's been the fucker wrecking my laps.
19 again.
Manic's been the fucker screwing my laps, and he has a faster lap than me. That's
yeah, I can't wait to see the YouTube moment of that.
Well,
of people.
After Justin Marks went off the track and gave up his lead, Darryl was shooting for me. After a bunch of.
Really?
Yeah, he's been fast all day, especially in the rain.
There we go. That's how it should be.
Darryl Wallace is
back. Well, that's what happened to you in Ross Fenway Racing. That's where your careers go down from there.
Yeah, but Ross used to be good.
You know how long ago that was? That was like 2011, 2012.
That's sad because I got
Biffle to do. Okay, what happened is the Gen 6 screwed them up.
This is the the June 6th. They haven't had a good car.
Except
for Bristol.
Biffle won 2013 Michigan.
Who thinks Ricky Stenhouse will win Bristol?
No.
It's a possibility if all the fast cars
I just
wreck.
See him wrecking, doing something stupid and wrecking.
Qualifying is almost over.
Wait, Emerson, I swear you're Danica, because of what she said at Watkins Glen. And Radioactive? Why does everybody hit me? Emerson.
Why does everybody hit me, man? Why does everybody, hate me, man?
That's Emerson. When he gets hit off the track and goes from fifth to,
Nope, Mountain, you got it. You got third.
Is anybody else coming for a fast lap?
No,
that is it.
Nice job, Malco.
This is the first pole Lewis has won since I came back, so.
Yep. That's why I was kind of surprised. I'm like, wow.
I hate the track, so.
Malco, good job.
Yeah,
but I was surprised. Really? The Kimball's not going to beat me?
Well, because I gave up.
Hold for the fucking Brandon.
I know.
Oh my god, we actually got pretty far down that start.
24? 15?
Huh?
Man.
Yeah, wow. There's going to be two packs in this
race. Look at that time difference all the way from the fastest to the slowest.
3 seconds over the whole field.
24 seconds is from Brandon to Chevy. So let's just say good luck, everybody, and is false start on, or what?
Good luck, everybody.
Yep. That's what Data said, there's going to be two packs. But, okay.
Oh, so no, Brandon.
Wait, Emerson, I got to say this. Pit road entry is 50 miles per hour, and you need to be at 50 by the wall, or the pit road entry
you
wall.
You
got to
drive
right-hand
the last
side.
Corner.
And then you got to drive the last corner around at 50 miles per hour until it takes over, until you hit the pit road entry.
The only reason
Here we go
for the I
second.
Got that
Hold
kind of a
brakes,
lap,
everybody.
The only
but
reason
Emerson?
I got that lap time is because I panic or be in the way. Oh, really? Slow my back way down. I never got to get out there. I probably would have gotten at least maybe Data.
Oh man. Here we go.
But oh yeah. So
we're off and running at Cape Ring.
Yep. Speed is 50 miles per hour. You gotta ride that whole corner. That's gonna be fun. Not.
Yep.
Not.
Yep.
Whoa!
He's breathing in their mic.
Oh my lord! I told you, Brandon!
Damn,
I told you!
Trip, we got some wrecking going on back there.
Yeah, Chevy just punted me into the wall. I told you, Brandon, that's where the first wreck was gonna happen. Didn't I, Brandon?
I'm only a mile into this lap right now.
Brandon.
Yeah?
Didn't I say that the first wreck was gonna happen?
Where? Oh, at the first that little S's
King
part before the first hairpin?
Yeah.
Or the second hairpin?
The second hairpin, yeah.
Yeah, you did. And you were right, I'm off the track.
I guess I shouldn't have said it though, because I was the one to wreck. Well, I got wrecked.
Yep.
What the hell happened to your bitch ass?
You're talking and I can't focus.
Is that why you wrecked?
Yeah, I got really
No, you talked the whole time and I can't focus.
Man, I got really loose, that's why
So shut up!
I mean, I don't see why you're bitching at me. Malco's the one who's talked to every fucking race for every lap.
I'm just kidding.
I haven't talked at all, really.
Oh, what happened to Data?
Data got wrecked out of the first turn.
Oh.
Oh,
wait.
Yeah. Oh my god!
In second?
Yeah, so Emerson, you were wrong. He got wrecked into the first turn.
Did he get wrecked or did he just get wrecked, pushed off?
He got wrecked off the track.
Did he get pushed off or wrecked?
He got pushed by someone.
Don't break, medic. Wide open.
Well, we... I don't know.
Oh, shit! Oh, that
medic!
Me! Almost into the pit wall.
I'm gonna get second out of this lap.
Oh man.
Well, at least he can make it for round 12.
Yep. Yeah, I know! He let lap one, damn it! Man, that's gotta suck. No points.
Oh, yeah.
He only gets one for starting in participation.
He didn't lead that one lap.
He had a D-criminal incident.
Where are you going, Darius?
Alright.
Oh, Lord.
Oh, my God!
Holy crap.
I just got bullied. Badly.
You did. Malika knows there's a second race, Data. Don't worry.
Just
that one's gonna
bully.
Be crazy chaotic. Oh,
he
yeah.
Got bullied from the lead to,
Manic, oh! Manic just shoved the criminal off the track and the criminal's going spinning.
Alright, well now Malika can be a commentator.
He can.
A color commentator.
Yeah. Oh man, Malika. Oh! Manic's off the track.
Oh wow, Malika lagged out the 1 point I was in the lead.
He lagged out the last corner, I think.
Yeah. He didn't complete the first lap?
Nope.
Yeah, but Malika, while you were gone, I was in the lead 1 second, and I got bullied back to fifth the next.
Oh, Manic went off the track just a little bit.
You went off the track, and I kinda had nowhere to go.
This is one of the-
I was starting to wonder why your bitch ass was in the grass!
You kinda pushed me.
I didn't even touch you!
Guys, this is one of the tracks that the criminal hates along with Motegi 4.
Actually, I like Motegi 4, I'm really good there.
You do?
Yep.
You used to hate that course so much.
I hate it because it used to be slow, and it used to be annoying every time you want to go there.
Right.
So
you'll be good for the championship then.
Here, kitty, Lewis.
No, I'm leading the. I'm leading my lap.
Is he going to
be? I'm leading
yeah.
my ninth.
What?
Lead what?
Damn it!
I heard I'm leading. I'm leading my lap. I'm leading my nut.
No, I laughed because I was like, spinning. I'm gonna lead my lap, and he's hopping over the both curves. I'm like,
yeah. I got sideways. Control that. Oh, Chevy's off. Don't take it so hard, Chevy. Ooh, I hit a curb, damn it. Ooh. Still off. Ooh, I'm gonna hit another curb. How did I save that like 3 times? Something happened to that, huh?
Manic have it.
Manic goes from 6th to 2nd, battling
for
the
lead.
And Emerson goes right back to where he always is, usually, because he always gets screwed all the time.
Right, that's the reason he's always in the back.
Drew.
Oh, man.
Have you seen the last 6 races?
Oh, man, it's blocking. Ooh, dang, on the grass. That is off the track.
Why is it as soon as Darius joined this league?
Oh, man, it's
doing shit.
And I'm around, too. I saw Manic go spinning, and I'm like, okay, let's join.
Synchronized spinning, or was it just go spinning at
the time? No, he spun, and then I spun.
It would have been better if it was synchronized.
Oh, like we did last week.
Oh, yeah, I remember that.
Oh, man, on the curb. He's getting on that grass over there. Ooh, the criminal went off.
Yeah, he lost the lead.
Yeah, and I'm glad I got the lead.
That's not gonna last long.
I'm right on him.
Figures.
Oh, he's blocking coming up the hill here. Oh, I caught air! More higher than his car, so the draft. That is right, the draft does do that.
Well, I have Chevy's draft going up that hill.
Cool.
Oh my god!
Why does the pole sitter never lead the first lap? This is like a continuing thing for like the last 4 races.
Oh, Chevy!
Oh no! No, I gotta slam the pit wall! Damn it! I didn't turn it enough.
I'm gonna lead it up to the left!
The criminal's gonna lead all 3 in the beginning!
I never lead in the beginning. Remember how you
You don't, and you always get the pole.
See, you gotta give me the poles, man.
Nope. Yep. You're doing what I usually do, which is rack.
Yeah, I know. It's like the reverse today. Oh God, I got a manic on me. Oh God, I got a manic on me. Okay, here we go.
Emerson made it into a podium position.
Yeah, I went. Oh God. Oh yeah, man, he's up in the third, but I'm right on him, and he's gonna get in the back of Manic.
Manic, I'm tired of your shit for the past fucking 25 minutes. I've been wrecked by Manic.
All right, I'll give you some help.
I can't say just wrecked. It was either wrecked, which is only twice, or being held up by Manic.
Get on the curb! Get on the curb! Go!
Oh, oh I got the. So I got criminal. The little
I got the pit wall.
Car that was ejaculated.
Alright, I gotta stop hitting the pit wall. I gotta stop doing stupid mistakes.
You hit the pit wall?
Run.
Yes,
yeah,
he did.
I didn't turn far enough because I was looking back and I saw Data wrecking. And I was
laughing. Hit the wall. You hit the inside wall. And bounced off. No!
Yeah!
Saved it.
He did save it. Oh! Manic's gonna go off! Manic's off! Got it. Data on me, guys. I'm not gonna leave this lap.
Oh, Manic around. No,
him. Well, no, Manic didn't go around. I went around because Manic came back up. And I got a little bit over the grass, and here comes Manic. It was full out.
Dude, that's my first set. I'm so loose. It's edgy. It's fast, but it's edgy.
Right? Me too.
This is just, 160 mile per hour lawnmowers.
Yeah, man! 160 mile per hour.
Here comes Data.
I know! I'm gonna die. Oh, Data! Something happened to Data. He hit the jump wrong or something.
Here we go. We're all four together. Where you can make a pass. You can make a pass in the ring.
You can make a pass in the ring.
Oh, wait, Data's gonna try. It's gonna get low. He wiggled.
He did. He wiggled. He's not gonna be able to get to my bumper and screw me up for this corner.
Ooh, yes, he is. He's gonna get there. No, they. How did I miss?
Oh,
I'm gone.
Oh! I caught Data in the back bumper. This time I didn't wreck in the final section. Oh, but literally Data screws up in this section.
He's gonna lead the
back. Oh, and I screwed up in that section.
He's gonna lead the lap.
Yes, Data's got it. Yes!
He sounds like Rain!
He does! Data. Alright, so Decriminal and Data have led laps so far.
Not Lewis after 10.
Yeah, I know, and I got the pole, dude. I'm done.
Oh,
I'm not getting the pole.
Manic. And I'm gone with you. Manic just decided to. Oh, wow, Emerson.
I couldn't see through the smoke. I thought I was clear, and I pretty much was, and then you had your little fucking.
Emerson, you gotta get the lead, man. Get up there.
I was about to get. I had it.
You gotta push, man. You gotta push. Go on. Push every lap. Push. Oh, I was on the back bumper of Manic, but if there was a lag bubble, I would have moved him. But
I've been
no
pushing
bubble.
For the last year.
Here we go. Everybody back together.
You gotta push, man. Push.
Jesus. Oh, this track is so big.
You sound like that spotter. Blah, blah, blah.
Whoa,
I'm on the back of Manic. I'm gonna help him. Oh, Dad, I got sideways.
Oh, Lord!
He's gonna get sideways this time in this corner.
Oh, there goes the storm car!
Dad, I got pushed off. But at least Dad.
Oh, no, no! Okay, I at least.
Oh, man, I gotta go back this time.
What the fuck? That turn is so loose.
Oh, to the inside of Manic! Oh! Hold it! Hold it! Man, how did we do that? Man, I got it.
But you're both off.
We did. We both went off on the curb. Oh, man.
And it pushed.
He got it. I hate being that. I hate having him that far back, though, because he just closes right up on the exit.
We're going to catch you through the loop.
Yeah, I know.
I'm gonna
damn it, get away.
Oh, my God. I'm going to jump over Manic.
Gonna just right. Jump right over.
Have
man. I'm going to land on the top of the
stone. I almost did. I came over.
Oh! I don't know how Manic saved that, though. That was crazy.
Here we come on catching Lewis, who still has not led a lap.
I haven't led a lap yet. I think I'm going to get it this time.
Yeah, I'm picking Data to win.
Oh, Manic went.
You're picking Data to win?
I'm gone.
Yeah, I'm picking Data.
Oh, I got it.
Did you see that save? Oh, my God. No, they're both
no,
no! Sweating.
I can't hold it. Oh, no, no, no! I can't. Get the lead. Damn it, he should have wrecked too.
Who let that lap? Was it Manic?
Manic.
Yeah. Manic.
Really?
All right. So, freaking Dadum, Manic. I need to. I'm gone. I'm going up there. Damn it.
Oh, Manic's in the grass.
Why does every time I'm like cursed now?
You
I got
the criminal.
Luck.
What's it called?
Did the criminal?
Did the criminal still? I guess. I don't know.
Yeah, I know. He cursed me by getting the pole. Like the pole's cursed.
Oh no, I'm gone. Oh,
at least I got a pole or a pole. I got a point.
Yeah, I've been saying that for weeks now. Get it? It doesn't feel too good, does it, Sunshine?
It does,
Sunshine.
Oh my God! Something happened to Manic and he died.
I took the corner too close and I hit the wall.
Punted me.
Who's trying to criminal?
And he punted me. Okay.
I did. I gave you a shot in the back. I was trying to get to your inside though, you know, like how we did during practice or qualifying when I got on the grass. Yeah,
you
I know
missed,
I missed.
Me.
I got in your back bumper. Hey, look who's leading! The guy who's been screwed for like the past 10 weeks.
No, but notice who isn't up here. Notice who isn't up here.
No!
No! But you see, at least it's better than me wrecked to 20 seconds back. At least I'm still.
I'm done. I'm so done.
I called it, dude. I called it.
You did.
And I should
right
all jinx them.
What if he spins in the next corner? Dada, don't jinx him. This goes on. He's probably like so pissed right now.
Or I'm laughing too hard because it came true.
Yeah, it came
dude.
True. He just spun on the corner that was where you get loose at.
No, I love it because I was just joking. I was like, what if
yeah,
he just
Brandon, you just
gone?
Shouldn't,
why
shouldn't have said anything.
On it? He's gone.
You shouldn't have said anything.
The guy who's been screwed for the past 10 weeks was leading.
Well, no, the first 3 weeks were alright.
Oh, right
there. They were. It was 3 podiums in the first 3 weeks.
Oh man! Oh, oh my God! I died.
Man, it gave me a bump that helped me get around the corner.
Damn it!
It still doesn't mean though.
I know. I'm leading that next one. I'm coming for you.
Dude, all my laps have been 230s. I haven't dropped below a 230 yet.
I got a 236.
I have a 223. What the hell is this?
Oh, man, it got straight.
And now I feel like I'm on a Sunday drive.
I got a bump.
Whoa!
I got a bump from an orange car.
Oh, my God, dude. The tires are gone.
He's actually getting
aggressive. I've been aggressive for the past
when
year.
He goes off.
Again.
Oh, it's one! Oh, that was close. He almost took out Manic.
How are you gonna say I'm
Manic
finally getting aggressive and I've driven just like this for the past
across.
Year?
Or is it Stenhouse? Yeah, it was Stenhouse. That's dope.
Why does it matter? Right? Pretty much all of the racing cars that issues.
The last lap's gonna be crazy.
It is.
As long as you're close to the guy you're battling coming out of the, last year, been going into the loop.
Right.
The funny part about Matterhorn, I think it's gonna be funny. You can be a decent amount back and still win the race because of a wrecking corner.
Oh, Manic went off.
Oh, almost did it. Almost lost it. Almost lost.
I got it.
Lock her down, please.
And
I
locked
her down. I got around it.
Dude, the tires are straight already.
Yeah.
I think I'm actually gonna lead the lap.
No, I'm gonna catch it. Come on.
How did you still get second? Did you like block the whole track?
No, I got it back going right after you passed me.
Oh, did you?
Yeah. Oh, Lewis all over the curbs.
And there goes Emerson again.
Lewis, you just got a coast on.
The wrong,
okay.
The
yeah.
Wrong fucking
that's
line
all I gotta
curve.
Freaking do, and I'll get a lap. After 7
and
laps, I'll be good to go.
Before he actually crashes again.
Oh, no, I'm not pulling that like Emerson when he spun out when you said watch him just go. Dude, I was laughing so hard. I could not drive.
I know, dude, that's why I went off the next floor. I blew off the track.
He just ripped.
Oh, you need to stop jinxing me. Come on.
That was funny.
Let me have my success or a laugh. Then you can go.
He just went like half.
Could
a
at
lap.
Least let me
he
lead
didn't
the
even
laugh.
Lap yet.
You could have. You could have at least run me, let me lead the laugh. Then you could have gone.
You didn't even lead yet.
Guys, you should feel bad for Mountain Co.
Oh,
guys, I got it.
I led twice in this race.
I got sideways
and led the lap,
but I got it. All right, I led a lap. Finally. Here we go. But what, Emerson?
I said I've led twice in this race and I never led the lap.
Yeah, I know.
And the car behind me was
why
the criminal both times.
Start finishing
okay.
Line.
Okay. Emerson,
the only there's only been four out of six that have led.
Yo, Emerson, you have to do a lap.
That is true.
I have not
and I've led
why?
A lap.
Be lucky that you've got to do a lap.
Guys, and we're sitting on some weird numbers, even though I know this time's gonna go by. This is the longest I've sat with this lap time in the overall best.
Yeah, I know.
I wrecked.
Yeah, here comes the criminal. They're not dead away. Or are the tires gone?
My tires are starting to wear, man.
I just lost it just by clicking.
Manic makes that aggressive pass.
There I go.
Data.
Yeah, wow. He didn't bump
yeah,
me off.
He just drove it in there, got the best line, and drove it out.
Yeah, but the funny thing is, I catch him ridiculously quick. Look at this.
You didn't catch anything. You were right there the whole damn time. What are you catching?
No, but the thing is, I always seem to pass him in the spiral. That's why I'm... No,
oh. Wiggling. Nope.
What
yeah,
the fuck?
I got in
that
corner and I got in the wall.
I just can't be near you, Dada.
I did what Lewis did, a little wiggle.
Did ya? You got loose?
Yeah, the thing, I told you I had an edgy loose, and it's...
It is, for me
too.
Too
much of a wiggle, you're done. Oh, slid it.
Did someone bump me across when I was on the rumble strips?
Nobody behind me. Nobody could bump you if nobody was behind me.
Yeah, dude, the tires are gone. I got sevens on the right side already.
Yep, me too.
What the hell are y'all doing when I have eights?
We're sliding. We told you we're edgy loose.
Well,
yeah,
not
I
am edgy
too.
Loose. I'm just kind of just moving around, man.
What
especially after
wrecking
so much.
I mean, it's fine until I get a little too loose, and then...
Oh, yeah.
But being loose helps you in some turns, so...
It does.
Not in that one hit. Oh, there's Chevy!
Chevy lagged out.
Down to five.
And his halfway was 25.
Oh, so four ends short.
Yeah.
So you get to one. It's another 1 point.
Oh, yeah. Man. It looks like he lagged offline. He's offline now.
He did.
And Lewis leads another lap.
Yep.
There's only now one person left who has
to lead
a lap.
Well, Chevy and Malika have
in this race.
Left in the race. The last who have an ability.
Get it, Dada! No, I just can't be near you. Fuck you, Dada. Get away. Bye! I can't be near that white sperm car.
It's what you were made out of.
We all were!
Yep. We were all just a little tiny sperm, so... Squeezing into the
why does everybody go into the grass like a dumbass coming up the hill?
I messed up.
Shit. But Darius has done it like God knows how many times. I've seen Brandon
once.
Do it.
I did it once when I was around you. What are you complaining about? You sound like an old grandma. Like, come on.
Like back in my day, I saw everybody go off the
reach
behind
track. Him. I swear, I'm gonna spin this next corner. The next braking point, I'm gonna spin.
Oh, Manic went off. He had a hard hit. I'm finally getting some good running now.
Lewis, you know this part I cut out with Peggy on the road course?
Yeah.
Back in my day, there wasn't a corner there.
Back in my day, there wasn't even a corner there.
Oh, man, again, Dana.
Yeah, we're gonna paint that exit, that pit entry slash exit area.
There,
oh, fuck you.
I wanna jump over.
Oh, fuck you.
Oh, man.
Oh, here I go.
Oh, God,
oh,
I did it again.
Sideways.
I jumped.
Oh, God, here we go.
I've been jumping.
What the hell? Where are you going?
I can't do much when you have a slow-ass motherfucker in front of you.
My three lights, though, this ain't gonna work. That's not how any of this works.
I'm just tired of having this car near-
Someone bump me. Someone bump me. Lewis, I'm coming this fast again.
Everybody together.
Yep, again.
I did a Lewis.
Yep, and I'm gonna leave three laps for once.
Like, let me see how the Xfinity is.
So you can just get that lap drive.
Oh, it's still not over.
Is it raining still?
What do you think, Adam?
Yes.
So yeah, out of 50 minutes, halfway was 25, so...
Look at that, we're gonna do... I told you guys 20 laps.
I don't know why, but this race seems like it's going fast.
Yeah, because laps are so long.
Well, because we're being very crazy today.
No one's staying close. That's actually why our laps aren't actually quick. The only quick lap was my lap 2 boost lap.
My quickest lap was lap 8, which is at 222.
218.
My fast 226
on
lap
9. I'm blind. I can fucking see that.
Yep, me too. 225 last lap. My fastest. First one under the 30s.
Whoa,
oh my god!
And there goes Emerson.
That I can't be up there. He's my bad luck. If that is near me, I can't do anything about it. I just wreck.
That seems like a combo.
Whoa! I didn't touch you, Lewis.
Whoa, everybody's
I know. My tires are shredded.
Something feels really different about this race. No joke.
Yeah, I'm not in it.
No. We've dealt with that before. You're not necessary.
Oh. Well, to be honest, you're not necessary either. You just like...
Well, you see, I've actually won a race.
Emerson, you're there, so we don't finish last.
Well, you see, no, I'm actually able to win a race. I'm capable of winning a race, and I have.
To be honest, so where's your win? Pretty. I mean, Malenko's been closer than you to winning a race lately.
I've been close the most.
I've been close the most, too. I've been up there for fucking God knows how long, and then, you know, there's this data card. And then sometimes it's just the criminal in the lobby. Once it was the manic in the lobby.
I spun it again. Yay. Gotta
be Lewis pits.
Halfway.
Am I gonna pit for 10? I'm gonna pit for like 5 miles for you again.
That's not a good move.
Some people can actually go the whole race.
Yeah.
If they want to. That's gonna be real close. So.
Or some people pit close 10 minutes in and just make it so they have some pretty good tires near the end. AKA me. I got here via pit strategy.
Now, can you actually stay on the track through this area?
Crushed tires, because everybody else is all down sideways and tires.
Yeah.
I got the freshest tires right now.
Congratulations, we can tell.
Oh, you clearly did not just pit.
Right?
I did. No, you know who's got the freshest tires? Emerson.
No, I have the freshest tires because I never used them.
That's a good one. That's
true.
That's a good comeback.
He's
that's
not lying.
Woo! Yeah. Manic ran me off.
You know what this feels like to me, the criminal? It played on worn tires. It feels like autumn rain.
And dude, it's on worn tires.
I went pretty far around me.
This is the first fucking lap I spun in that turn.
Hit for tires.
Did you hit
the no fucking shit, Darius. What do you think I'm doing?
I'm staying out. I don't even care about spinning. Oh, they're side by side going up the
jump.
I'm gonna
make 2 pit stops. This one that I just made, and I'm gonna make another one. Then I'm done. The question is, when will I do it?
Data, manic. So you have to do the loop.
Something's gonna wreck.
watching it. Man, it got a good run. Coming out of the end of the loop.
Who did it?
Actually, I'm going to go one more lap to see if I can,
side by side.
Nicer tires at the end.
Oh, yeah, 1:33 just
off the exit
of
around the outside.
There you go. You're on, no, you're faster right now.
Oh, I just set the fast lap.
Nice job there. I was waiting for it to happen, by the way. I didn't expect it to be halfway through.
Data, it's there's no trap back far enough.
Yeah, that was the thing. DeCarmel, you're gonna, if you want that point, you're gonna have to pit because Lewis is probably gonna set the lap.
There's ways to make sure Lewis doesn't set our camera straight. And I'm going straight again. Okay. That's all.
God, Manic is so slow for that section, Darius. It's no joke.
Well, the slower we go, the more Lewis isn't going to set this.
Yeah, I see Manic slow is the last second. Manic, when he's fast, is the last second.
Oh, here he goes, Manic, side by side.
No, that's me. I'm making the pass. Because I'm faster here.
No, on the last second, he always passed me before the start finish.
Oh, there goes Data. Who saved it? Manic. Oh my god. This racing. This is great.
Yeah, I saw Manic doing that and I went, I'm letting go. I'm not being part of that.
I thought he was going to wreck both of you and then...
Yeah, I played smart.
What?
Oh god. Oh god. Oh god.
Bye, Data.
Bye. Hi, Lewis.
Hi.
Yeah, bye. Hi, bye.
Come here, Manic. Hi. You need a lap. Good run.
It's crazy.
My god, Emerson, where the fuck are you?
I spun out of the road.
Inside is where he is.
I pitted and
he pitted.
I spun. Not fun.
Still, if he didn't pit, he saves, he still might not even be out of view.
Damn.
Yeah, you guys worried about me at Bus State Route 5 and what happened?
I was gonna beat that lap too.
Why are you hitting coming out the corner?
Cause you slowed down. You slammed the brakes.
I had to. There's a mannequin in front of me.
There's a mannequin.
Can't go full speed.
And Lewis pits again.
No shit, Adam.
No, I was just saying, so that's where I passed you. Here. Right there.
Whoa.
Oh,
Dad, I
got it back going. And there's still Emerson, who hopefully is going to catch up for the end of the race.
Can you just stop? I'll be fine as
wow,
long as you don't
go.
Mention my name.
I know there's a man
in front of you. If I'm not affecting your race, there's no reason my name to turn out your mouth.
There is.
Known for being very hurt the past.
You guys are on old tires. I was on new tires.
And Manic seems to be Newman.
Newman.
Yeah, because you can't keep
no, I'm more of a Newman.
Man, this is screwy. I pit twice in this race, and Emerson has so many problems that he only pitted once.
I'm telling you, I spawned like 3 times coming out of pit road.
I know,
problems. Why can't people get that through their fixed goals?
I saw problems.
My skull might be fucking through there.
Nice over-exaggeration. My skull might be broken after my mild concussion.
I figured out how we used to be able to take that corner, you criminal.
No. Save it. What corner?
The one that we always get loose in.
Yeah.
You gotta rip to the inside.
Oh yeah, you do that. But it's still gonna get loose on the tires.
Oh yeah. Well, I've been hanging on pretty well right now.
Yeah, you're the most fresh, nice Pirelli.
It is.
P-Zeros.
P-Zero tires, nice old fresh tires.
Oh, Data got the new tires and run on Manic.
No, I have 8s, 7s, and 9s right now.
That's new compared to what we got.
He
He just wrecked him. He flat out wrecked him.
I know. I'm getting back at people who have wrecked me. Manic wrecked me early.
I was still
getting back at him.
You didn't. As Tony Stark said, you didn't just jump him. You jumped him.
Uh-oh.
Like, they were coming through the fast, you know, corner where you're in fifth gear, flying into the last two turns, but that is just like...
Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh, miss break! Ow! There's a bump there! There's a bump I hit there, D-Criminal, and it killed me!
Yo, that almost flew in the back, this was a bad
bike! There's a bump in the off-road that almost killed me.
Dude, he flew. I saw that. He came up from turn one and flew.
Yeah, there's a problem in that turn.
If that was real, Mikey would have flew up and hit a tree. And then he
passed. Okay. Oop.
He's dead.
There we go. Oh, no. Embers. Emerson is all like, oh no, Jennifer Jones.
I just don't understand how it can be possibly affecting y'all so much that you have to mention my name.
It's just that we look up at the map.
Okay,
and you
then you
stop.
Don't have to look at me. I have done nothing. There's no reason to fucking mention me.
Oh my god, he spun on the front stretch.
Because I was fucking trying to talk. And my fucking controller is fucked up anyway. I'm just trying to fucking limp it to the PS4.
Oh, you don't have... He doesn't have a good controller.
I don't have a shit controller. I've had a shit controller for the past month.
So, I've always had... I don't know if you're complaining about, bud.
No, this is like my fourth shit controller. I know. I've raced like pretty much shit controllers all 5 years I've had my PS3.
Hey. So, we're not gonna look at you anymore.
You need to hit the jump straight. That's how I've been getting the whole issue over
I've
the jump.
Inside. No, dude, I have no tires. I'm
oh, yeah.
Everywhere.
Yeah, you just make sure you hit the jump straight or you go spinning. And I can notice your tires are bad because holy crap, you carry no speed through the spiral.
Well, I almost just wrecked inside. Nope, bye.
Bye. Ow! Screw you!
I told you, somebody hit me in the middle of the lead.
Oh, what the hell. I was actually going to pit this lap. This is going to be my second stop. I was actually going to make it on two.
And just like that, leader.
Two leader, 47.
No, I'm actually at the 60.
Oh, wow. He's a 60.
Big Michael hit. Shank racing much.
Yeah, I'm the 78, because I'm literally having that type of season.
Oh, almost made a mistake.
Yeah, I know, it just didn't turn.
Yeah, that's happened to a lot of people.
Oh, that means if we're going by drivers for a light, I'm Harvick.
There, now I got the fastest lap.
I think, wait, is he Harvick this, is Mount
yeah,
the Harvick this season? This season?
Yeah, he's Harvick, man.
I must be Denny Hamlin, because he only won one race at the beginning of the season and went shit. And then he won another
second,
race.
Just second all the time.
Oh yeah, during that season, yeah, where you just got second, until he won. But it looks like you're getting seventh.
You won at Dover that season.
I'm not getting seventh.
No, I'm talking about...
Mountain
Coast getting seventh, Chevy's getting sixth.
Can I catch you, Lewis?
At least I can say something, I finished with the best tires.
you finished with the least... Car, you finish with the least wear on your car, on your engine, and on your tires.
And fuel.
You have the most fuel in your tank.
Hold on. Get away.
Which isn't a good thing, but you have the most fuel in your tank.
Yeah, go over that curve, go over the other side. Come here. Come on, hit that curve perfectly. Nope, no tires left.
He looped it!
Here comes Maddox to take second.
Nope. I've been in first 360.
Yeah, Maddox's gonna have momentum.
Nope. Stay back
He is.
I'm even gonna wiggle up the hill.
I think Dado's really just trying to salvage a good finish out of this track and make it onto Matterhorn.
Yeah, right now, I'm looking at a good finish because.
Yeah, I picked Dado to win this race.
Here comes Manic.
I don't think I'll win this race. I'm more. This car, to be honest, I have it set up for Matterhorn. I'm running a Matterhorn setup right now.
Whoa.
Lewis, this car is set up for Matterhorn, actually.
Is it?
Yeah.
I go flying through that final corner. I gotta, like, nail it.
Manic did what she just did.
Did he?
And almost killed me in the process.
If I do it right, instead of doing it like how I used to do it, then I can nail it, but...
Jesus. All right,
I don't know if I
should
pit again.
No, stay out there, mate. You got the first tires.
No, I do.
I don't know. Emerson's gonna be here by the end of the race.
Yeah, he is running us down.
I'm off.
Yes,
he's coming up to the lead.
I had to avoid him because he's coming back across the track.
There we go. Yep, I came back across the track on the inside, then moved to the outside and stopped, unlike some people who don't stop when people come by.
I've closed in 40 seconds, 40 seconds to go.
This is fun. No, I like having no tires because it's fun. I'm literally sliding in there.
It is like Special Stage Route 5.
No, this is even worse and better.
Lewis, I honestly think if I get a couple more thirds or seconds, I do officially lock myself in.
Yeah.
So right now, that's what I'm looking at. If I can get a third, I'll settle a third.
Whoa, Manic, where'd you come from?
Because Landon's probably not going to make another race ever again.
Uh-huh, and you know, Kyle's out.
Kyle's
so
disc
I'm pretty,
broke.
I'm about to walk in.
Oh, Manic went around. Man, you guys got no tires.
Lewis, we know one thing. I'm about to lock in.
There I go.
I'm pretty much like a... I think I lock in that... Monaco.
You're pretty much about ready to lock
I think
in.
I officially lock in, I think, at Monaco.
I mean, Landon's in right now, I think. No, he's not even in.
Did the Chevy's extra starts?
No, wait. Yeah, he's in. I forgot. Yeah, they're fifth in points. So, Landon's still in, but...
I need to lead a lap in these old tires. Come on.
You've already led a lap.
He wants it on the old tires.
I'm 3 seconds back on 10.
Whoa!
Yeah, we missed one.
Keep go off, yes.
I didn't go up. I actually pulled a gap on you.
Well, because, dude, I'm on 4.
Oh, Manic did it. He's like, screw this. Yeah, I'm staying up for the rest of the race. I'm pretty sure you're gonna probably pit with like 5 minutes ago.
For now.
Three.
Maybe one.
Well, how the hell?
Yeah, cause 2 minute lap there, yeah, that doesn't
work. Pretty fucking stupid.
It's 4 miles. It's a long track, man.
It is. It's like on Road America.
Yeah, it's just.
Yeah, he's
mile longer. Right?
Yeah, how loose you are. Yeah, it's
yeah,
it bad.
Is. Oh, that's
that, yeah, it's bad. It's bad for Decremo, I can tell. Even if we wiggle slightly, I can tell. I'm that close.
Lewis will tell you, I was drifting last 2 turns.
He was. We'll see about this turn.
Oh, my God! Where was he going?
I messed up the turn. I went over the curb too much, and I went, oh crap, I'm not going to make the next turn. Oh god.
Oh man.
Oh god. He spun. And then you spun up the hill.
I'm probably guessing you got a 3 now.
Yeah.
Oh dude, I got loose.
Oh, there goes Lewis.
Back on.
Come on.
I still got the lead.
But that'll be there.
He will be. Emerson's just trying to finish this out with a shit finish.
Well, he's at least he's right behind me. So.
Oh, God.
Emerson could get his second win. Or third, I don't know.
You never know.
He has, well, one.
Second.
Yeah, that'd
be my second.
That
would be my second if I
win. One. Round three.
But Data has zero.
Just consistency.
Yep, that's the only thing he's banking
off. And race speed.
And Lewis has 1,000.
Lewis has
most of them.
I got 10 wins.
Wait, how do you have 10? I have 1, and Manic have 1, if this is round 11.
Manic has
2.
No,
Manic has 2. It's
okay,
because...
No. One legit win. How is this round 11? If you have 10 wins, I have 1.
Oh, yeah, you have 9. If he wins this, you have 10.
No, you guys don't understand. There's Eldora, and there's the 6-hour.
You said 50
they count
wall, right?
As part of the round.
50 at the wall, right?
Yep, 50 at the wall.
Ooh, I know that.
All right, less than 10 seconds.
But yeah,
what was
Emerson,
that, Malakil? I'm just here to make sure make sure y'all don't finish last.
Emerson.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, Eldora in the 6-hour.
I know.
That's how I had it because they're part of rounds, and Matterhorn was double points.
I hated that. Which
that. I nearly won that race.
I know.
I was chasing Brandon down. I
was. Yeah. And then he fucked up.
It's just like that saying, that meme. And he knew. He fucked up.
He knew.
He
fucked
up.
Well, Dada, don't kill yourself in this corner again.
I know. Right? Now I'm really not forcing it till the corner where I'm fast.
Yeah, I know. I got loose that last time. The
well,
time before that I made it. 9s.
Yeah. 10s in the rear.
Alright. So.
I'm a whole...
Everybody goes right across that grass.
Yeah, I'm 44. I don't. Actually, I don't, but...
Oh, Lewis! Holy crap!
We've all screwed up there.
I'm 24 seconds behind.
Emerson's here.
He is. Wait, where's Emerson?
Third.
Oh man, he glitched on my screen.
What?
Yeah, he's glitched in fifth position.
Oh God.
No, I think Lewis's thing is correct.
No, he's actually in fifth. Or third.
Guys, you don't get it. I think Lewis is just correct.
Oh,
wow.
Are you behind me right now, Emerson?
And
okay.
I'm going to pass you for second. No, not yet.
Emerson!
Oh, Brandon goes around on the front stretch.
Yep.
Well, Emerson the second.
I went around. Yep. It doesn't show him in second. It must have glitched when my thing, like, froze for a second.
Okay, so, right, yeah, so it's running at you two. Oh,
yeah.
God, Lewis. So it shows you in 4?
Yeah, no, it shows me in 3rd, Data.
It shows you're in 4th on my screen.
I know, it glitched again.
It glitched.
I know I'm in 4th.
Uh-huh.
It's just Emerson glitched on my screen at last.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, so 2 to go. Pretty much.
Yep.
Actually, with the criminal where you are on track, it's slowing me a little too much. It's 1.
Dude, it's 2 to go.
It's not gonna be 1 to go, Dada. Look at how much time is left.
How far we have? It's slowing me.
That was not the white flag. This will be the white flag we're coming up to.
Yeah, that's what I mean. It's not like...
That's what he meant! I
thought he was gonna say 2 coming to the line.
Oh.
But no. Okay.
Oh, here comes Manic!
I'm just gonna wait, coming to the last lap and watch her.
Oh god!
It's gonna be a wreck fest.
Oh man! We got some blocking up here. But yeah, I know where he is on track.
Mm-hmm.
I'm not worried about that. I know where he is on track, it's not glitched.
And Manic just nearly wrecked you both.
Yeah, I know, and he's gonna slide right and I'm gonna body slam and I'm gonna go
and
around.
There
they MSN
go.
To the lead!
Alright, fuck off, you sperm car. Every time you're near me, I wreck.
I'm watching this from 20 seconds behind.
Emerson
and
to the lead.
30.
Oh, man.
Fuck off, sperm car.
Uh-oh, it's gonna be Data versus Emerson. Emerson has a win.
I always wreck when Data's near me. You can't do this.
This is gonna be great.
I feel like he's going off.
I'm gonna be there at the very end.
Oh, dude.
I'm gonna like it too. I'm gonna laugh when everybody starts wrecking in front
of me. I'm in fourth right now.
Emerson dead.
Oh no, Emerson! You can't let Data win. You got this, Emerson. Come on.
Lewis, I'll point something out. This is the track I least expected to win at.
No!
Is it really?
White flag is out! Wow.
Oh! Oh, they both go off!
Emerson just killed him!
Oh! No,
really?
Emerson just killed Data's chances!
Data, get it going. It's not
he
over.
He did it!
Data's not over yet.
He screwed him over!
Emerson!
It took long enough, but I had my chance, and
I took it.
No, it pretty much is, because
no,
look
not.
How far Data's back.
Data, that is payback. Alright, it was unintentional payback. Unintentional payback, but it was payback.
Data, keep going. It's 4 miles, don't worry. I'm right behind you. We'll catch him.
Unintentional.
No, but Emerson's ahead of me, and he's closer.
It doesn't matter, Dad. Just focus.
I'm probably gonna wreck it.
There they go. One car off. Somebody.
That's Brandon.
There's no way.
Manic went around.
Yep.
Oh, another time to go around.
That's what I was talking about, Dad. We just gotta worry about us. We gotta catch him.
Oh damn, man.
We're right there. We're on the same straight now.
Oh man.
Partially, this is my fault because I was watching the Xfinity race and I should have been focused coming out of the pits, but whatever.
Oh lord!
11 seconds, Data.
Why are you static? Gotta go!
I'm going as fast as I can.
Data got payback on the last lap.
It pays back for 10 laps. It pays. 10 laps.
It's not over.
Bump me around the loop. I don't care. Bump me around the loop, criminal.
Oh, there they go. One's around Emerson. You can get him back. It's between those two, and those two are going to be aggressive. I know Manic. He's going to break really deep.
Yeah.
I think we have a shot at Emerson. I don't know about those two. It depends if they wreck. Lock and pill, last turn.
Oh, he got me!
Oh no, I lost it.
Manic got it!
I'm gonna get fifth. Jeez.
I'm gonna get second.
Podium!
Manic gets his third win of the season.
Manic. I'm gonna set my
with the last lap pass! I don't even know, man. Malico should have been all over that. You missed it, man. It was so amazing. We're coming through the final corner. I got a bump. I went a little wide. Manic got to my inside. I tried to get him.
Unintentional payback, but it feels good to do that after 8 rounds.
Just wreck him.
Eight
he was
fucking
leading
rounds.
And you just slam into it.
Emerson, I might say this. Just watch your mirrors at Monaco.
Cool! Monaco! Bye-bye! You're not going to do it?
I might.
Oh, you might? You're going to give me... Okay, got it.
If I won here, I might not be as aggressive as I would have been.
You're
going to
give me payback after I gave you payback for you screwing me over 8 races.
I nearly won that race. That was interesting.
I told you, it wasn't intentional. It was completely unintentional.
So somebody let Chevy know that the race is over.
Alright, are we getting a new lobby?
Yes, we're making a new lobby. Everybody go get oil changes, do whatever you gotta do.
Hey, it was completely on it.
Well, that's another thing, I didn't use any oil.
It
was completely unintentional, but it's still...
I didn't intentionally do it though.
It wasn't intentional.
I know, but I seen you dive in.
I didn't think I late braked it. I really didn't think it. But you know, I kind of couldn't see my racing line with a white dink in front of me.
Data can, in a way, can blame himself. Since I didn't know where the fuck to break, and he was blocking my only. All right. My only way I know.
I think he's gonna give you payback.
Why is he gonna give me payback? I gave him payback for him screwing me over eight races.
He's just pissed. He wanted to win. This is what Data told me. He was gonna take it more easy if he would have won here. That's what he said. Oh man, that was crazy at the end. Well, Manic gets his third win of the season after winning last weekend's round at Special Stage Route 5 and then Round 3B at High Speed Ring. Alright, see you at Round 12 at Matterhorn!
Yeah, I'm just saying, that is getting pissed for no reason.
I know. Just be prepared for payback, because I know he might do it.
Be prepared for payback. Now he's just going to start a rivalry if he pays me back. That's it. I'm done.
Yeah, I know, and you guys are going to get
it was unintentional. It was unintentional. That's what I call it.
I know. All right. So, you guys are going to be a lot closer because, it's almost like an oval in the mountains. All right. Yeah. See
you. Tired of this shit anyway. Screwing me over 8 fucking weeks in a row. I'm tired of this shit, man. I wasn't gonna let it happen.